As you probably know, in order to understand a sermon or any message for that matter and apply its message to our lives, we need to understand the background, the context, the history of the audience or the congregation, and especially their situation when they receive the message. Now, the letter to the Hebrews was addressed to believers who accepted Jesus but then experienced difficulties, challenges. Some of them were publicly shamed and persecuted, while others faced financial problems. Many were tired and had begun to question their faith. I wonder if you can relate to that. By studying the lesson and the Bible, you will not only learn about such challenges, but also be encouraged by how they overcame it all by trusting in Jesus as their Lord and Savior. The Holy Spirit gave believers the conviction that their sins had been forgiven. They were not alone, so they were not fearful of judgment. And as a result, they were bold and confident. Let me encourage you to check it out for yourself, studying the lesson and the Bible. Yassalam!